Got some breaking news for you right now. A power line fell on a car out in the Beaverdale area in Des Moines. The car then caught on fire. This is video right now of firefighters on the scene trying to get that out. We told you the storms have really kind of subsided, but there's still a lot of danger. Water levels are higher down there as well. We will continue to update you on this situation as we learn more about it.